talk to me any type of way till they need money. When they need money, shit ain't funny, cause they broke as hell, they about to die of starvation.
Well, yeah, but if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Can I take this shit out of here a bit? Cause I gotta clean my fucking ground out, bro.
Ah, more of those. Good.
Now make sure you record the video.
That's the last one. I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Nigga, record your poor ass life being continued.
I ain't got no camera. I'ma do that without a camera, smarter as me. You said you is.
I've been down to think it's a game, but I really want to kill him.
Take grandma thought.
That's all one behind you, brother.
I don't know how come he's here.
How the fuck? See, you acting like I knew that shit. I'm okay, you gonna cut that disrespectful shit out. Alright? Why? You'll be alright in like an hour or two.
Thought you were gone.
Not yet.
Oh, window went up?
I mean, you know people going
on. Tried to put it up.
Boy.
Yes, sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other. Monsters for him? Some king, huh? I think we have a complete set of those now.
He has a monster, yeah, we do.
Done.
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack her.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them and ready yourself. What is the beast thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, fresh air feels good.
I could have been dragon.
Yes, sir. Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh.
That dragon said, I'm Jamal! That dragon said, I'm Jamal! They already gave me a suit. These dragons better come in goddamn motherfucker handy.
So.
Who's boy?
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then. And then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
Oh, this is the best game ever made.